Two wins and a trip to state is set. One loss and pack your bags. That's what at stake is. We have two teams left from our area fighting it out for a chance at state. In Division 5, 1 seed Aquinas taking on 6 seed St. Croix Falls. The Blue Golds go Wildcat once they get into the red zone and Calvin Hargrove sees the hole. He gallops his way in. Aquinas is on the board first and they're on the board second. It's Hargrove from the shotgun again, this time giving it to Joe Penchy. Blue Golds doubling their lead. Now, Halloween was last week, but lots of trickery in the backfield. Penchy, who just caught that touchdown, is throwing one. That's Quinn Miskowski wide open in the end zone. Aquinas up 3 scores, and they don't pitch a shutout, though. St. Croix falls in the red zone, and fooling everyone is Brady Belise. He dives across the goal line, but Aquinas takes away any hope. Finally, the quarterback, Jackson Flottmeyer, heaving one downfield, a perfect ball to Miskowski. Blue Golds advance. They're 12-0. They win 38-14.